Happy morning, children. How are you all? Did you all finish your worksheet? It is one number more than one. Today, we are going to see one more than a small recap. Okay. And then we will see also one less than today. Okay. Now one more than. So we got it in the worksheet. You remember what is one more than four? What comes after four? Start saying the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the number here? What will come after four? Yes, it's 5. Now what is one more than 8? Start saying the number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, it is 9. What is 1 more than 5? Start counting and say the number. What is after 5? Yes, it is 6. What is 1 more than 2? After 2? 3. 1 more than 6? 7. Okay, did you all do like this in the worksheet? Yes. Now, what comes after? Yes. So we see what comes after 1? 2. What comes after 2? 3. What comes after 3? 4. After 4? 5. After 5? 6. After 6? 7. After 7? 8. And after 8? 9. Shall I ask in the middle? What comes after 5? 6. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 8? 9. What comes after 2? 3. The next number, immediately the next number you should just think, you should say the number flow and then tell, okay. Now here this given, you will have to say the next number. What is after 1? 2. What is after 3? 4. What is after 5? 6. What is after 7? 8. What is after 2? 3. After 4? 5. After 6? 7. What is after 8? It is 9. Yes. Now, the next is the less than. This we are going to learn today. Less than a number. We know already what is after 1. After 1 number, after we know. Now we are going to see less than a number. For this, now we have a stars over here. Now, 1 less than this set of stars. We have given this set of stars. So in this one we are going to see one star we are going to cut or one star we are going to take off. Then what is the number we are going to check. Now we are going to count the number of stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 7 stars are there. Now I am going to cut one star. See, one star I am going to cut. That is less, one less. Now I am going to check how many stars are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 6 is my answer. Shall we check? 1 less than? Yes, 1 less than. Before 7 was there, when I cut 1, it became 6. Now 6 is our answer. Okay, now see, shall we check the next example? Yes, these are all smileys. How many smileys are there? Just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 smileys are there. So 1 less than this set of smileys. Shall we cut 1? Yes, I am cutting 1. Now before 6 smileys were there and I cut 1 smiley. Now shall we check the answer? Shall we see how many smileys are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now our answer is 5. So out of 6, 1 less is 5. So out of 6, 5 is there because 1 is less than the given number, given set of smileys. So less than 6 is 5 and less than 7 is 6. 1 less than 7 is 6. 1 less than 6 is 5. Now next we are going to see. Yes, this. Shall we count now? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So 9 are in there. Out of 9, I'm going to cut 1. Yes. When I cut 1, how many will be there? Shall we count now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 should be there. Shall we check the answer? Yes. Out of 9, 8 is there. Okay. So it becomes the before number. That is what? Before 7. Before 7, it is 6. And before 6, it is 5. And before 9, it is 8. Okay. So keep remembering these numbers before. Now these are the 5 houses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Among these 5 houses, 1 less. So I am going to cut 1. 1 less. So now for this, what we will say? 1 less than 5. Yes. 1 less than 5 is? Yes. 1 less. So 5. Now I am going to count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So my answer is 4. Shall we check? Yes. Correct. Now next set. Yes, water tub. So here we have 4 water tubs. Now the question is 1 less than 4. 1 less than 4. So shall we cut 1? Yes. If you cut 1, then count this. How much will be there before 4? It will be 3. Shall we check? 1, 2, 3. Yes, now our answer is 3. Correct. Now next one is wooden locks. Here 3 wooden locks are there. So the question for this is 1 less than 3 is. So I am going to cut 1. So when I cut 1, how many is remaining there? 1, 2 remaining. Shall we check the answer? Yes, our answer is correct. 1 less than a number. A number before the number. Both are same. Which we are going to see now. So this we are going to, the number strip which we are going to use now. Yes, the before number. What is before 2? It is 1. What is before 3? It is 2. The number left to that we are going to see. That is before. After means a number right to that. Right hand side of that number is after. And left hand side is before. So what is before 3? It is 2. Before 4? It is 3. And before 5? 4. Before 6? 5. Before 7? 6. Before 8? Is 7. And before 9? It is 8. Then, now I am going to ask you from the middle. Yes. Before 6? Yes, it is 5. Before 9? It is 8. Correct. Before 3? It is 2. And before 7? It is 6. Before 4? It is 3. Yes, before number we are going to check with the left hand side. The number which is left to that. Okay. Yes, now shall we check? That is 1 less than or before. Both are same. We can use 1 less than 4 is? 1 less than 4 is? See the strip and tell me. 1 less than 4 is? 3. Yes. And then 1 less than 8 is? 1 less than 8 is? 7. Yes. Then 1 less than 5 is? 4. 1 less than 2 is? 1. And 1 less than 6 is? 5. Okay, now next is, this is the number given in the counting backward order. This you are going to practice now. If you practice this, the before number will be very easy for you. When I ask you what is before 9, you can very easily say 8. For that, you are going to practice like this. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Say along with me. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Once again. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. Practice well at home. This reverse counting, that is backward counting, that will be very useful for you to count while writing the before number and also in subtracting or finding the lesser number, 1 less than. Yes, now we will check what is before 9, that is, what is there backward counting for 9? What is before 9? It is 8. Before 6, it is 5. Before 3, it is 2. And before 8, it is 7. Before 5, it is 4, 2, it is 1, and 7 is 6. Before 4 is 3, and 1 is 0. Because the 0 they have not said, I am giving you. Okay, you just practice it. Before 1, what will be there? It is 0, nothing. So we can say 0. Because 1 is a starting number, before 1, nothing is there, so we can put 0. Okay, yes. Now next is the before number which you are going to write. Yes, 7 is given. What is before 7? Will be given like this. You will have to write the answer. Before 7, what is the number? Before 7, what is that number? 6. Yes. Now what is before 2? What is before 2? It is 1. Correct. What is before 3? It is 2. Correct. What is before 6? Is 5. What is before 4? It is 3. Yes. What is before 9? It is 8. Yes. Like that you'll have to practice. Before 7, 6, 7. 5, 6. 2, 3. 3, 4. 1, 2. 8, 9. Like that you'll have to practice. Okay. Now next is same as or equal to. The same as or equal to means both the side it should be the same. The number should be the same. Here also this will be equal to this. Or this is same as this. Then this is same as this. This number will be equal to this number. Shall we check now? Shall we count it? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4 this side. Shall we check with this side? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also the same 4. Yes, both sides it's same. It is 4. Here the star shall we check? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 over here. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again here also same. Then here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. Shall we check with this side? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again here also. So both the sides it is same. Both the sides it is same. So we say it is same as or equal to. Same as or equal to. Yes. Now the next is numbers in between. This is a bit interesting which you already know. What is between 7 and 9? Check in this. What is between 7 and 9? What is the number? 8. Yes. What is between 1 and 2 or 6 and 8? Can you say? What is between 6 and 8? It is 7. 1 and 3, it is 2. Shall we check? 1 and 2, it is 3. Then 6 and 8, it is 7. 4 and 6, 5. 3 and 5, it is 4. Yes, between number. It is very easy to find from the number strip. Otherwise, you can say the numbers and check. 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 9. Like that you will have to check. Okay. It's very easy. You can do it very easily now. That's all for today, children. Practice well. The number less than or number before number. Then practice this thing. Reverse order or backward order counting. Backward counting numbers. Practice well. Okay. Do the worksheet. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you, children.